What can you read in November? That you read in April when winter's dead. I hear the thrush and I see him alone at the end of the lane, near the bare poplar's tip, singing continuously. Is it more that you know than that, even as in April? So in November, winter is gone, that must go. Or is it all your lore not to call November, November? An April, April, and winter, winter no more. But I know the months all and their sweet names, April, May and June and October, as you call and call. I must remember what died into April and consider what will be born of a fair November. An April I loved for war, it was born of a November. What it will die in, what they are and what they are not. Well, you love what is kind, what you can sing in, and love and forget in all that's ahead and behind.